confusion is rampant. And people are looking for something that they perceive will be the answer to what I should choose. And what's happening is things like keto-approved, non-GMO, organic, clean, all of these words seem to be a, oh, I can make that choice and I'll be okay. Unfortunately, what it's doing though is just furthering the confusion, because many of those terms have no consistent or legal definition. Alcohol is not something we should be looking at as safe to drink. There is a reason we have guidelines. You know, 1 ounce for women. It is about the fact that alcohol is not a healthy option. But if what you're really concerned about is there a difference between alcohol that might be from a GM crop and one that is not, the answer is no. When you look at the differences between non-GMO and GMO crops in terms of safety, the good news is studies over a course of almost 30 years indicate the safety of GMO foods, so GM foods from a GMO seed, are safe. When you look at the number of countries, the number of organizations that have validated that safety, safety is for sure in the GMO crop. Certain claims are regulated by FDA, so you can't say low sodium, low fat without meeting certain criteria. Many other terms, many other claims are strictly about marketing. And some of them are actually claims that manufacturers pay to put on their product.